What's going on, guys? My name is Vector Shadows, and I am here bringing... And we're about to win this game already, and I just hopped in mid-game, so that's probably why... Squad of my own. Oh wow, this kid melted me. Okay. Guess. I can turn that on one option where it turns down game volume. That's what is going on?
What is going on?
That is a full-scale war in just that small area right there. That's what's happening. Full on. Now one single area. I'm gonna try and make a push around the back side. See if this can actually work.
That's also enemy snipers operating somewhere to your west.
A hostile soldier.
I am eyes on an enemy machine gun. Don't you press the pedal?
Trying to get sneaky. Christ, I gotta make a run.
Hostile soldier spotted.
Oh, the kid's sitting there! Are we gonna get it?
Hostile machine gunners been spotted south of your pod.
It's not looking good, guys. Yes, we got it! Oh god, that is good. I'm very surprised. We pulled this out of our butt. I went. Care. As long as we won that game. It's all good by me. Or propaganda, I mean. Skill in Division 1. Should we try hard or not? being Division 1 3. Alright, here goes nothing, I guess, guys. I'm gonna use the AWS. And we'll see how this goes. Better accuracy, yeah, I'll take that. Deploy, deploy. I'm gonna sit on A with this thing. Oh, I just took off Bipod. Darn, I forgot I just did that. We just lit those kids up. Oh Christ, that hurt. Mortar. Definite mortar. Friendly fire. I'll take a friendly fire over an actual border kill. Excuse me. Throat was dry. Put that down. I'm gonna put Bipod back on. Objective armed. Defend A. Friendly, this mortar. Am I dying because of this? No. I don't care. He's not getting killed. I'm just getting friendly fired. So that's fine by me. Honestly, no. Oh, he just went through the door. I forgot those doors could be open. Oh, he picked up my glass. We didn't get this one. Oops.
need to fall back.
He's gonna set up right here. Actually. Nope, can't get up there, can I? I jacked up. Probably should have just stayed posted up on that thing. Now we're pushed back. Nope, get up there. Roll it out.
This is up. We need to fall back. Fall back now.
I'm just kind of watching this street into my right, just to be sure.
Hostile have lost objective Alpha.
Watch it, TV!
Thank you.
We're just losing objectives way too fast.
Just took out objective Alpha!
Did get a few kills off of that though. Wow, 14 health for Dream. Well, yeah, we lost this one. Definite. This point. Compensator, I'll kick that. And I'll play one round of the next game of the episode. Okay. Excuse me. What map is it now? I'm feeling good. Start out with AK and go to Oz if you need to. Looks like, yeah, this looks like this is gonna be close range. It sounded like it was silence fire though. It probably was that ace or that engineer sitting right there. gas it. I would use DMR, but I just don't feel like doing all that stuff right now. Switching everything out. Crazy effing am. Or Elmo. Okay. Sniper? That almost hurt, bud. He did take my head off. Oh no, they have a sniper watching this side too. Right. So the sniper's watching both sides. I mean, the most progress is going down mid. That place is covered in Chinese. Nope, it's not the map sniper rifle. I want that sniper rifle. It looks like a beast. Oh, why did I just spawn in as a recon? Well.
I need to attack this objective.
He's got the CS5, just spraying down the walls with it. Then he got that LMG too. I don't know why I just spawned in his recon. I did take a guy's head off though. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, we're going walls.
Attack this objective!
Kid panic knocked me so hard. Can't go anywhere. Our team cannot push at all. Pushing A hard. Oh, he had four guys on it. They soaked up all that stuff. All the ammo.
Wait for us.
that kid just died. Took a rocket. Straight to the face. I just can't stop dying. And they destroyed me. Okay. So quiet at the end, guys, but I hope you guys enjoyed this one. This one was kind of a tough one, but I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, so it's greatly appreciated. It helps me out a lot, and I will see you guys in episode 13 of my Battlefield 4 Rush Solo. See you guys next time.